13 Japanese exchanges will suspend Bitcoin service. According to newsbitcoin.com, the Japan Cryptocurrency Business Association JCBA has officially announced its plan on dealing with Bitcoin protocol split on August 1st when the Bitcoin users activate the soft fork UASF is scheduled to be active. 13 of the group's Bitcoin exchange members, including Coincheck, Gmo-Z, Bitbank, and Bitpoint, are going to suspend Bitcoin deposits and withdrawals on August 1st and to resume it on August 4th.